Hello guys!
Hi guys!
Welcome back to our channel. We are the homies. I'm Ellie and this is Wari. And we are continuing with World of Warcraft.
Yeah, we reached the next expansion, which is called Mist of Pandaria. And I think you are gonna like that one.
Okay, let's see.
To ask why we fight is to ask why the leaves fall. It is in their nature.
So this is the Fortuna Alliance ship.
Perhaps there is a better question.
Pirates.
Favorite orcs.
I have one teeth like an orc. Look, this one. The other is not. Is this orc or it's just normal something?
There's your orc.
The human is really strong.
Yep.
I expect the orc to be like stronger. This is moving, what is it?
It's a bell.
Mama? What is you? Pandaria.
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh, so cute.
Yeah, that is like Kung Fu Panda style.
And they're like, oh, you're so cute. Or no?
No, they are like aligning with the spider.
What? Never say no to panda. Are you?
Yep.
And he has this in the head in order to see.
Yeah.
Why do we fight? To protect home.
This is Shaolin style. Monks.
To preserve balance and bring harmony.
They will bring the harmony.
Yeah, they are all about balance.
For my kind, the true question is...
Yeah.
What
he's a blue master.
Worth fighting for?
Oh my god, they're so cute!
Yeah. So yeah, that's why it's...
That Pandaria. Pandaria.
Actually, the story was many years ago. Is a first April joke.
Uh-huh.
They created a hero which was panda style, but people liked it so much, so they decided to create a whole world. Yeah, so it came as a joke.
Wow. But,
like, let's say half of the people got really disappointed with the panda expansion.
Why?
Because for them it was still just a joke. You don't need to make the whole story, you know.
Uh-huh.
But I kind of liked it because it was something completely new for World of Warcraft, and the environment was super beautiful because it captures the China style.
But they are so cute. They are my favorite now.
Da, and you can...
Bye bye, orcs. I'm from Pandaria now.
Yeah, you can play with one of them. And
you can play with Panda?
Yes, and when you reach, I think, was level 20, you can choose either to go Alliance or Horde.
And or so, Panda.
No, you're a panda, but you can choose. Because if you are an orc, you're a horde. You know, you can't be alliance orcs, at least so far.
So they have more they can be both of them. Wow.
They can choose. So.
But is it possible like panda to be against panda?
Yeah, in this case, yes. Because one chooses alliance, the other chooses horde, and they can fight.
Wow.
In order to preserve the balance, I guess.
Yeah.
Did you like it?
Yeah, this is the best. I love the pandas.
Yeah, I have a feeling. I had that weird feeling that I don't like that one.
But they're so cute.
Yeah, and they have a new...
Do they hug in the game?
They can. They're like teddy bears.
Really? Oh, bears. Yeah. They can hug.
All right, guys. We are continuing with the next one. So you see more of the story.
Is there more panda?
Yeah, it's all about the pandas next. Now. Yeah, bye.